There he is.
She won't be the last. More mercenaries sent by the Tempest. Must be some bounty. Found him. I see him.
Your death will bring me great fortune, Igor Bear.
I name my new villa.
Too bad you'll never see it.
You can't hide forever. Here we go!
Tempest will run out of mercenaries eventually. He's over there. Let's go.
This area will be well defended.
Where is that coming from?
I'm going to break you!
That should be the last of them.
I'm not going to hold back!
Darius and Natakas left so much behind. A few wolves shouldn't be much trouble. Stay out of sight.
Why are you here? Leave. Your death!
Let's get the fuck out of here! Misthios, thank you. Those fuckers thought they could hold me, but they just didn't understand. No prison can hold me. Nobody can hold me down. Not even that stupid order.
Right?
They were ruining my favorite wine-drinking view with all their mercenaries. No one wants to see trashy mercenaries around their homes. No offense.
None taken.
You know, I overheard them say they had brought another 3 mercenaries here. Can you believe that?
I'll help you get your view back.
Fuck yes! There's 3 mercenaries, remember. Once they're gone, I'd love to share a cup of wine with you in my spot. Even if you are a Misthios yourself.
I'd like that. The last mercenary. I'll find that foul-mouthed old lady and take her up on that wine.
The old...
What happened?
Some mercenary came out of nowhere and stabbed her in the back. She stumbled back here mumbling something about how they weren't going to ruin her view.
The view is pretty good. This one's for you. This man is tough to survive being buried alive like this. Move. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Need anything, Misthios?
I heard you're the person to talk to around here if I have bear pelts to sell.
You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do.
Thank you.
much for you and your creepy mask. Move! Off we go now. People to do foolish things.
And
we are the Order.
By Zeus, you're good. Good thing you knew the code. I would have needed a note back otherwise.
Right.
I'm but a small tool in the hands of the gods. But sometimes that's what they need.
All of you out. And it is the Proud. Strange name. This looks like the place. This is it. should turn back before I sink. Here we are. Any farther is a good way to get capsized. I'm where I need to be. And it is the proud. What did I do now to deserve your gifts, friend? Let's go. Exactly where Antidis said it'd be.
There you are, Malaka! Whoa, whoa! Wait! It's me!
Antidis?
The proud.
Finally, Antidis, we meet! It's good to see you.
You should have seen your face, Eagle Bearer. But no! That's not why I'm here. You! Why can't you leave me alone?
What did I do now? Save your stepsister's cows?
My aunt was among the stranded people you saved from the fortress.
You've got to be kidding.
And now I don't have anything left to reward you. My pockets are dry, my house empty. I've come here to tell you that I... Aeantithis the Proud, who shall never be indebted to anyone, will owe you, Eagle Bearer, a... favor.
No, no, you've done enough. You don't owe me anything.
Don't make this harder than it is. Tell me, what is it you need done?
Join my crew and work on the Adrestia.
Oh no, I have a family to take care of. Something else, anything.
I have a problem with a secret organization. The Order. Destroy them for me.
Secret organization? I can't possibly do that. Be reasonable.
You know what? Just leave me alone. That would help. A lot.
Fine. But this isn't over, Eagle Bear. I know we will see each other again. Then I shall redeem my honor. You will ask something of me, I'm sure of it.
Unbelievable. I hope I don't run into him again. We've done your cult favors, and we've come to claim ours. Signed, the Tempest. The Order and the cult working together. Not surprising. Out of sight. Here it is. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Oh.
is. Tempest is performing flawlessly, but I will continue my observations. Someone sent this woman to spy on the Tempest. Be safe. Your father, too. It's only you I couldn't. I never got the chance to say goodbye. There are some things I want to get for you. This time, I'll be back. This is it. We used to love this place. Now... it again. It's precious to me. I'm where I need to be. This was the beginning, Natakas. How could we have known? Here's your bow. Where you left it. You'll want it back. Looks like the place. Our baby's blanket. What a relief it was to find him. Now he's gone away as well. But we have this to remind us. Now everything's done. I should visit Natakas' grave in Achaea. It's time to say goodbye.
These are ours. A reminder of our time together. Your laugh and your infuriating insight. I'll never forget you, Natakas. Trust me. Prisoners. Amorgus wouldn't like it if I freed them. The prisoners mentioned in the letter. I should free them. Athos? Is that you?
Yes! Yes, thank the gods! Wait!
Cassandra?
No! Why did it have to be you again? Go away!
Help! Someone else! Help! Help!
No! No, no, no! I owe you enough, Cassandra! Why'd you have to do this again?
I owe you my life,
Misthios! Guards
will hear you. The gods watch over you.
Get away from the prisoners!
I'll kill you! Oh, pilot!
And this is my proud friend. What's happened to you this time?
The gods are not fair to Aeantiris. I spent my wealth on my gifts to you. I don't complain, that was fair. Then someone told me I could make a fortune in Messenia. But those Malakas sold me for a fortune instead. I am a slave here, and now you show up. How is that fair?
This isn't my fault. It's your pride that did this.
Yes, I, Aeantiris, am proud. And I will never be indebted to anyone. But now you save me again? Why do you keep doing this to me?
I could hardly leave you to rot in that cage, Antithis.
You just can't leave me out of your heroic deeds, can you? Now what can I do? I have nothing, Cassandra. Nothing to pay my debt to you.
Antithis, the Greeks are indebted to the gods, aren't they?
Of course we are. We can never repay their gifts to us. I am proud, Cassandra, but not that proud.
I am the messenger of Zeus. I'm basically a god.
What? This is worse. How can I ever repay my debt to you?
As a god, I can forgive your debt, can I not?
Yes, I suppose you can.
I could use you on my ship. Parnavas may hate me, but you'll be kept out of trouble and your debt to me will be fulfilled.
I, Aeantiris, will never be indebted to anyone. Except a god. Who can resist the gods? I accept.
I'll see you on my ship, mortal. Morgus wants respect for his soldiers. I'll give them some.
Στο σαφοϊτάχτη.
point. Of the Olympians has a blacksmith known for his skill in working rare metals. I should take the sword there.
Kopis or Kofinos? What do you need?
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
Zeus's balls! Do you know what this is?
Broken?
It's adamantine! This stuff is priceless! And I don't mind telling you, I'm the one man in the islands who knows how to properly work it. I'll need more adamantine to fix it, though. I mean, a lot more.
Will this help? The metal looks similar.
What the? Where in Hades are you getting this stuff? No, I don't want to know.
Is this enough to repair the sword?
I wish I could say yes, but then I'd be lying. Bring me more, and I'll make you a sword fit for a god. You're back. Oh, you got it, didn't you? I can smell adamantine, and you smell good.
Here. Don't tell me you need more, because I've run out of necks to cut it from.
Well, there's a real passion behind your words. I can feel it. I'm personally glad to say that these will do. The blood on them is a nice touch, by the way. Helps with the quenching.
I do what I can.
Wait here. This won't take long.